our first competitor in the free posing round of the team men's bodybuilding competition from Bay City, Michigan, trains at Old Town Gym in Bay City. This is Jason Trudell.
Woo!
Round this evening from Weberville, Michigan, trains at the Bulls Gym in Elbow. This is Kyle Brandon. Doing that, I can remind you this is the natural Northern Michigan. Trudell. In third place, Taylor Jakubchak. And your runner-up in the team category, your second place finisher, Mike Hensley. And your team division champion, Natural Northern Michigan Championships, Kyle Brinkman.
Good
job, Kyle. All right, congratulations to our team. Good job, guys. This is Mike LeClaire. At least 40 years of age by today in order to compete in the Masters category. First up in the free posing round from Bay City, Michigan, trains at Old Town Gym in Bay City. This is Rick Trudell.
Thank you.
category from Saginaw, Michigan, trains at the Powerhouse in Saginaw. This is Keith Mayo. Masters category from, I think it's Bay, Michigan. Is there a Bay, Michigan? Well, I know Bay City. It says Bay. We'll call it Bay City. Charlie Yang trains the whole town, Jim, in Bay, Michigan. That's in Bay City. This is Al Torres. Thank you. Michigan, trains at the powerhouse there in Clarkston. This is Chris Garand. Let's do the next song on the CD. Stage to give the awards for the guys. I'm going to call the top five back out in order once we get them here. Top five in the Masters men: Mark Robinson, Dave Leonard, Chris Garand, Al Torres, and Keith Maker. Fifth place in the Masters category. Fifth place. Oh, I'm sorry. How many we got? Total four. All right, let's do it again. Mark Robinson, Dave Leonard, Al Torres, Chris Garand, and Keith Mayo. All right, now we go. Fifth place in the Masters category. Al Torres. Fourth place, Keith Mayo. Third place, Mark Robinson. And your runner-up in the Masters category, this is your second place finisher, Dave Leonard. Oh. 2006 Natural Northern Michigan Masters Division Champion, Chris Garand. All right, guys, strike a pose. This is Mike LeClaire. Oh. Michigan training powerhouse gym there. This is Ron Mango.
Hear me out.
music kind of makes you want to call your best baby and ask her if you can finally come home.
Thank you so much, guys.
Been there, no fails. All right, that's it for the free closing round, the Grand Masters category. Let's bring Heather Ruellen back on stage to give the awards. Let's bring our three Grand Masters competitors back out. Third place in the Grand Masters category. Third place, Mike LeClaire. Runner-up, second place finisher in the Grand Masters, Henry Dixon.
All right, Henry.
And your Grand Masters division champion, Ron Mango.
Thank you.
closing round of phantom weights, giving the awards this evening, representing the four GNC stores you see up on the wall here in the back of the auditorium or stage. I'm sorry, but one of our proud sponsors, she's representing those four stores, Sherry Whitten. All right, let's bring our two bantamweights back on stage. Three, actually. We had one that was a crossover posed earlier in the show. All right, third place in the bantamweight category. Third place, Jason Trudell. Runner-up, second place, Dennis Woods. And your bantamweight division champion, Dave Braun.
Yeah!
Second, our Michigan Trains at Old Town gym there. Welcome, Adam Miller. Drinks the powerhouse gym there. This is Brandon Kazmersky.
Yeah.
Next up from Freeland, Michigan, trains at the Powerhouse Gym in Saginaw, this is Anthony Gert. Michigan Dreams West Hills Athletic Club, Travis Dixon. Michigan trains at Lifetime Fitness in Rochester. This is Steve Begany.
Go, Steve!
Don't be gone, it's my golden thing, don't be gone.
It's been a way from Williams to Michigan Trains at Gold's Gym in Howell. This is Jake Brandon.
Thank you. good middleweight class. My voice. Fifth place in the middleweights. Juan Clark. Fourth place. Steve Begany. Third place, Tony Garth. In second place, this is your runner-up, a very good middleweight class, Dave Leonard. Middleweight division champion. Strike your pose, guys. First up from Bay City, Michigan, trained at Old Town Gym, this is Mark Bennett. Is it on that album, that CD? No, you gotta make it work. But you can. Don't you? And if it's not on that CD, we're out of luck, because I'm not sure where that CD's at.
Bring it!
I know.
You got it!
Yeah, I don't have any way to communicate with our sound person, so we don't have a way of knowing whether we're not. Oh, okay, all right. Thank you.
still in the light heavies from Muskegon, Michigan, training to the powerhouse gym in Grand Haven. I think he's the owner, actually.
Finisher, Chris Garan.
Good luck.
Michigan trains at West Hills Athletic Club in Kalamazoo. This is Mike Jackson.
Hello, Mike.
Just go away.
Thank you.
proposing round this evening, and that was the heavyweights. This is Rick Sherry from GNC Centers, Bay Area. He's going to stage this spring. Our four heavyweight competitors back out to receive their awards. Fourth place in the heavyweights, Keith Mayo. Third place, Chris Kobus.
That's it, Chris.
Your runner-up, second place in the heavyweights, Mike Jackson. And your heavyweight champion, I strike a pose.
Oh, yeah!
We have a decision, and it was unanimous. The year 2006 Northern Michigan National Northern Michigan Bodybuilding Championships Men's Open Division. Your overall champion is Jay Brett.
Thank you.